Theodor Mommsen, 1817-1903, was a renowned German historian known for his groundbreaking work on Roman history and law. His most notable achievement is A History of Rome, which earned him a Nobel Prize in Literature in 1902. Mommsen's contributions continue to influence the study of ancient Rome and legal history.